Hi everyone, welcome back. This is our India Food Recipes Dantin. Today our recipe is olive pakoda. Let us see the ingredients. Here I am going to use around one to half a cup of olives. I cut it into small pieces. I chopped small pieces like this. And one and a half teaspoon of chili powder. Small amount of finely chopped onion and finely chopped coriander leaves. And half a teaspoon of asafoetida hing, salt as per taste, and this flour pot. Here I'm going to use 1/4 cup of wheat flour, 1/4 cup of basin flour, 1/4 cup of rice flour, and 1/4 cup of maida, and 1 cup of oil for deep fry. Let us see how to prepare this olive pakoda. First of all, I'm going to add chili powder to this flour mixture. How much spice you want, you can add it. If you want, you can add a finely chopped green chilies also. If kids are going to eat, try to avoid it. And finely chopped onion and coriander leaves. This very quick and tasty snack. And asafoetida hing. I'm going to add salt and olives. Then I'm going to add small amount of water. Mix it everything together, make a fine batter. Heat some oil in the pan, I already checked. And dip your fingers in the water. Then take a small amount of dumpling. This is the consistency of a pakoda mixture, a small dumpling like this. Then I'm going to put these pakodas in hot oil. When they get golden color, then take it out. A very healthy snack also. Very good party recipe. These olive pakodas. Try to use wide pan like this. And you can put lot of pakoda mixture. Yep. Okay, leave it. Then when they get golden color both sides, then take it out. Look at this, they are all getting golden color. This is the time. Now I'm going to take it out everything. It's a very simple and quick snack. It's a very good picnic recipe also. If you are going outside, you can prepare lemon rice, turmeric rice with any kind of chutney, like the oru dal chutney, mint chutney with this pakoda is very good combination. Look, here our quick and tasty olive pakodas are ready to serve now. Try it yourself. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We'll meet in another video. Thank you.